Dear children, this week we will do ice cream stick dragonfly. First, take 3 ice cream stick and fevicol. See, one ice cream down, another one like this. You have to keep. Put gum in this part. Don't put very down, little bit down, and then one stick you have to paste here, and another one. Here you have to paste. Like this, you have to paste. Let it dry. Few seconds. After dry, you can use sketchers for doing like this curves with red sketch. Any color you can use. Whatever color you like, you can. 1:1, you can fill it with a green and red. First, I'm filling with a green. After finishing the red and green like this, near the neck, put the same U shape. Like the same down, we done it, no? Like that, near the neck also, we have to do the same color. Next, take blue color. After putting like this, 2 wings, blue color we have to put. Next, fill it with a pink. And this one also. After finishing like this, the edge only you fill it with the dark blue. You can change the color also, variety colors, light or dark blue you can give. After coloring like this, in the empty places, wherever the ice cream stick you are seeing, that place and all, you can stick. Like this chunkies, put one drop of fevicol and you have to paste in the middle. Any color chunkies or beads or glitters also you can use for this one. The black places you have to stick the chunkies. After sticking the chunky like this, you can use Google eyes. If you are not having Google eyes, take like this bindis, back side white paper, no, that one you can use. In the bindis, the white paper, draw a eyes like this, and you can paste it both side near the head. Both side you can paste. Now I am having Google eyes, that only I am using Google eyes. Take Google eyes, put gum. And paste it both side. Let it dry few seconds. Now we finish a dragonfly in the garden, flying in the garden. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.